folks, Chris in Arena Studio Land with a 1 minute guitar lesson for you. How to play the A major 3 note per string scale. We start on the 5th fret of the 6th string. We play 5, 7, 9. Next string, 5, 7, 9. Next string, 6, 7, 9. Same on the G string, 6, 7, 9. Then we go to 7, 9, 10 on the B and 7, 9, 10 on the E. Put all that together and we get this. That's how we play the A major 3 note per string scale.